Working out autonomously is something that many companies announce, but in fact is something that is really difficult to achieve from a company perspective. But I like how it smartly enforced that. Every team has the capacity to decide what technologies to use and how to solve their problems autonomously. And the leadership team believe on that and give us like freedom. We decide company-wise what are gonna be like the objectives for the next half a year. And then teams autonomously decide how they can contribute to those goals. Each team is trusted to do the best. Usually when you start in a company, you have to just move fast and break things. But at some point when the company grows, those early days code can start to be problematic when you need to scale some part of the product. So now we have taken that challenge and with the help also from the leadership, like we have been like bringing this forward, like this can be a problem in the future. So they also have gave us like that kind of freedom to decide, like, okay, if you think that this is fixing things is more important at this moment than just building like new features on top of broken things, like go ahead and fix it. So right now we are building a new product that is gonna take care of fixing the whole things that we felt that has been broken for a while. So that brings us together to the topic of how autonomous the team can be and what kind of decisions you can take. And in smartly, I'm happy that you can take those decisions and prioritize over what maybe a leadership team could be considering at the moment.